Shri Ramendra Babu.
Sir, good evening. Thank you very much, sir, for giving the opportunity. From Telugudesam Party, I wholeheartedly support this bill. But of course, I definitely partially agree with my predecessor, who spoke against reservations. Reservations leading to perpetuation of this transgender quality. Sir, before, as he requested to go deep into this issue, I would like to draw the attention of the genetic formation of the child. What is the genetics of the human beings? A female is born when XX genes are there, when male is born when XY gene is there. There are certain genetic malfunctions and malformations, thereby there are double XY, there can be X double Y. These are also sexual genetical variations resulting in the abnormal childs. Adding from the genetics to the genetics, there are certain studies made by psychologists, the original psychologist Sigmund Freud. He has dwelt upon the child and transgender on psychosexual development. He said there are oral stages, anal stages, sexual stages, phallic stages. There are so many stages, each taking place at each fixed interval. Whenever there is a confusion, whenever there is a mixture of these stages, the transgender emerges out. Physically, anatomically, functionally, that means physiologically, all transgenders are like males or females. We only see male transgender. I had to come across female transgender, very, very rare condition. The commonest condition is male transgender, which we come across on the streets every day. They are very strong. Physically, they are very strong. There are instances in the mythology. There is a Shikhandi, which fought in, who appears in during Bharata, Mahabharata war, and the whole war changes. And at the same time, we have seen a lot of transgenders kept in the big, big kingdoms and kings to protect the females and queens. So functionally, they have been used like that. Sir, it is a very most unfortunate. The pitiable, the pathetic conditions of the transgenders were picturized in a one movie called Pakistani movie, Bhol. If anybody watches that movie, they can understand the plight of a transgender, the pain and agony of the parents of a transgender. When a transgender is born, nobody can identify whether he is going to be a transgender or not. It is only at the age of puberty and the age of exhibiting the sexual qualities, one will notice. The female transgender can be easily tackled. The male transgender is very difficult to identify. But easy identification can be done by genetic, but it is mostly psychological and functional. The functional aspect of a transgender, there can be some malingering, there can be some pretensions, there can be anything. But true transgender, how to identify is a big question. It can only be concluded or inferred by the continuous monitoring of a behavior of the person, thereby certifying, yes, he has become a transgender, refusing to marry a opposite sex. When they are preferring the same sex for their partnership, they are the first sign of the transgender. Therefore, medical diagnosis, trying to determine anybody's transgender quality to medical diagnosis will definitely lead to fiasco. It cannot conclude anybody's transgender quality by medical tests. But as I said, all transgender males will definitely have XY and they will be tested as a males. They will produce male hormones. They are also capable of producing children because their testes, testo hormone, prostate, urethra, everything intact, everything physically, muscular, proteins, carbohydrates, the distribution of them in the body perfectly all right. The only thing is functional. Functional means psychological. Thinking, the cognitive functions are not as per the male as assigned during the birth. Therefore, it's a very difficult situation, a difficult bill. As Honorable Minister said, it has been already discussed in the High Supreme Court. We are only discussing about the Supreme Court judgments. Sir, it is not easy to Supreme Court also to pronounce as transgender. Every scientist who studied the male behavior, every scientist who studied the genetics also equally confused. Such a confused state of a human functionality, if it codify as a bill, if anybody tries to pass a judgment on a transgender, it will be a grave injustice. There will be miscarriage of justice. Therefore, lot of caution need to be exercised, lot of sympathy need to be exhibited, lot of restraint. Instead of ridiculing them, teasing them and laughing them, that is why I requested the members who are interested in knowing the pain and agony of the transgender himself and the parents of the transgender also to see a Pakistani movie called Bol. If you see that Bol, it will make us very clear what is the confusion. Therefore, there are anatomical confusions, there are psychological confusions, there are genetic confusions, there are functional confusions, there are cultural confusions. Above all, that is agony. Nobody can quantify the agony unless one experiences itself. It is a pathological also, on the verge of psychiatry also. It is a combination of anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, psychiatry, psychology, culture, all put together is transgender. Let us not hasty in coming to any conclusion about transgender and the bill also. It needs lot of constraints, lot of restraint in passing of each thing. There are so many provisions made in the bill. Let us devote more time in protecting their rights. At the same time, let us not perpetuate them. As my colleague said, there may be attempts made by artificially making them transgenders by undergoing surgeries and other things, because the definition includes the transgender means any person by birth also induced to transgender either by hormone or by laser. Therefore, those are also included. Those people who are being induced, who are being operated to become transgender, will also be entitled for transgender. Therefore, let us not encourage the induction of the transgender by artificial means. Let us recognize only those transgenders who are functionally, psychologically transgenders, but anatomically, physiologically belong to original to their genetics as per birth. Thank you, sir. Jai Telugu Desam, sir.
Shri Nishikant Dubey.